Good morning, lovely people. It's Sunday morning and I got up and did my yoga, so I'm feeling all fabulous. And I'm just on my way around to see Charlotte. You would have seen me in a lookbook not too long ago. I used a bag from Bello, and they're beautiful bags. And it's a charity, in a sense that they use cut off leather, and all like the profits and things go towards feeding homeless people in Brazil, because there's no setup there for it at all, and there's like a few women running the show, and there's a whole big thing. I'm going to do a write up on it because it's quite inspirational. But I'm just going around to see Charlotte and help her out with the social media side of things. We do a bit of a skill swap where I help her out on social media front and I get free Pilates classes. So it's a nice swap. And neither of us spends any money on it, which is good. It's just time. We're giving time. But it's a beautiful Sunday morning. Yesterday, Saturday, it did nothing but tip down the whole day, like all of the day. It was not pleasant. But I basically sat and just hammered out loads of videos. I got 3 videos done. I got 3 edited. I still have one more to edit because I already had the vlog. So today is going to be an uploading day and writing blog post day and getting prepped for going to Philly. So I've just put on a load of washing there and threw my jeans into Nikki's wash. So I was like, I need these. But yeah, beautiful day, just glorious. I did some yoga this morning. I was in dire need of good yoga session, and it just so happens Yoga by Adrian had just posted a thing for morning yoga and to feel all refreshed, so that was perfect. I did that this morning. Happy Sunday, or whatever day you're watching this. People, are we liking my head? Had fun riding Charlotte's. I should have put her in the vlog and I didn't think about it, but dragged the husband out for a walk. It's a beautiful day, but whoa, it's got really fresh, so I put my head up because my ears have got really cold. I should have worn one of my woolly hats. Oh well, yes, out for a nice walk while it's nice. So Sundays are 4, aren't they? Yes?
No. Sundays are for roasting this and recovering.
It's for relaxing, and that includes going for a nice walk. Poor husband.
I've told my mother, I've told my friend, but I can't bring myself to tell you what I find. We build a path stolen ground, but now I cannot seem at all to find my sound. My harmonies are broken, it's like I lost my wings.
Hello lovely people, how are we doing? I am, it is Monday and I'm just getting ready to, I'm packing. I managed to get round to washing my makeup brushes. I meant to do that this morning, so they're currently drying behind me. They've had a few hours, hopefully they're going to be dry in time. I obviously won't be taking all of them, it's just the fact that I didn't bother doing any of it until last minute. So now I have no clean brushes. I'm borrowing Nikki's suitcase because our suitcases are full of stuff. And her suitcase is lighter and it's got 4 wheels. So I'm going to borrow it, and if anything happens to it, I'll obviously replace it. But hopefully it's just going to be easier. And yeah, I'm going to Philly tomorrow. It hasn't really sunk in. I haven't looked up anywhere I'm supposed to go. I don't really know where I am staying. People ask me and I'm like, I don't know. I know I'll look it up. I'm going to look it up before I go to bed. But yeah, it's just quite amazing. I'm like, I haven't really looked yet. I've gotten like that. I used to be really always over-prepared. And now I'm like, it'll be fine. It's going to be okay. Maybe not the best attitude. Yes, it's 8:30 and I fly to Philly tomorrow. I have to be up and out and I'm getting picked up at 6:00 tomorrow morning. That is not pleasant. That is not big, that is not clever, that is not pleasant. It'll be fine, I'm sure. But yeah, time to get a bit of a wriggle on and get moving. Billy, I will probably catch up with you properly tomorrow. Did I mention I'm going to Philly tomorrow? Yeah, true story. Playing on a single string. I gambled every token. I thought that we could win. But still my heart is playing on a single string. We had a mission. We had a plan. But tiny changes can be hard to understand. Hello, lovely people. How are we doing? I'm officially in Philadelphia. I'm a bit excited. I've never been to America before, so I'm very excited. Also, check out, so this is my room. I'm in the Holiday Inn Express. I'm down Penn Lane direction. So you come in and you've got two ginormous beds. I'm not sure which I'm gonna try out. I might sleep in that one away from the aircon, but check out the view from the window. Where do you see this? Isn't it just the coolest? Big ass bridge in the background. So really impressed with that. I might actually have a little nap for half an hour. I might just put on the telly, turn it down low, have a wee nap for half an hour. Just catch my breath, basically. Flight was grand. I was sitting next to a really nice lady and she gave me some suggestions for places to eat. My face is having all the breakouts. I may have eaten all the sugar lately and drunken all the hot chocolate, so it's my fault. But that's the way of it. Oh, look, I even have my Keurig coffee cup things. I've never had any of those before, thank me. Although they're not the most... Anyway, yeah, never had one of those before. So that'll be fun to try out. It is a woeful day outside. Pretty grey and rainy. I should get away from that, should I? So you can hear me. Grey and rainy, we've landed. But that's fine. It is 5 o'clock local time. It would be, what, 9 o'clock at home? 10 o'clock at home? Something like that. Yes, 10 o'clock at home. I think myself and Kim are gonna have a quiet one tonight and probably catch up with everybody tomorrow. I think there's a lot of us staying in the same hotel. So I'm gonna just jump online and onto the shared channel and just see what people are up to. But yeah, made it to Philadelphia. I'm excited. So, beautiful view. I'm gonna go. I'll catch up with you. I'm not sure I'm going to take you out for dinner tonight because, no. But I will probably catch you tomorrow. I'm going to have more time to wander about tomorrow. So that's good. For now, I need to sit my bum down. Excited. Like I lost my wings. My heart is only playing on a single string. I gambled every token. Hello, lovely people. So I'm officially in Philadelphia. Look, there's even a sign like Market Street. That's in Philadelphia. We're just popping out for lunch. I say we. Kim is just taking her jumper off at the minute, so I'll give her a minute to get ready. It's okay. We're just going to the Reading something market. What is it? The Reading
Terminal Market.
Terminal Market to have some lunch. We've just been working in the hotel. Gonna have some lunch, gonna have a wander and be a tourist and look at Liberty Bell. Say hi, Kim.
Hello. Hi.
We're gonna be tourists and look at Liberty Bell and have a bit of a wander and pretend to be locals.
Yes.
Yeah. No, obviously.
I just can't do the accent, but apart from that.
From that.
We just won't speak, we'll just mime.
Yeah. It'll be fine. Onwards.
Yay. Are broken. It's like I lost my wings. My heart is so
just in the market, and there are so many places to eat. It took us about 10 minutes to figure out where we should eat. Just eat stuff. Should we go and get some fresh air?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're just gonna find our way out again.
Yeah, I don't know. I think we came from there.
Are you sure?
No.
I thought we came from there.
Okay.
We're gonna try and figure this out. Lovely people. So I'm just home. I just had a really nice sit down dinner with Kim. We've had all the chats. We've had such a lovely day just wandering about and visiting all of the shops basically. We did look at some sites and we just kept looking at buildings more than anything. We wandered around Philadelphia just being like, wow, that building is amazing, and that kind of behavior. But it's now like 8:30 and we're both like, I'm so tired. It was a really long day yesterday, and then of course doing stuff today, wandering about for hours and doing a bit of shopping, and then came back, went to the event, the venue, and I helped set up a few bits and pieces. Then we went to the meetup. There was loads of people, loads of software testers at the meetup, seeing people. Then we were both like, okay, I don't want to go and get some peace and quiet and grab some food. So went to a really nice place, Continental, and it looks like an American diner from the outside. And we went in and there's just loads of Asian food. So I ordered, I was like, I kind of want some healthy stuff. Ordered a salad. Do you see my reaction? The salad was the size of my head. It's like, that's a bit huge. I've never had a salad that big before. That's what she said. Oh, bad. Anyway. Had a huge salad, which was nice, and the calamari, really tasty, quite light. So I barely managed half of it. I had all the calamari, sort of, with the salad, but I barely had half of the salad. And then we came back. So I have to do a bit of work, so I'm just going to get on. I have to be at the venue tomorrow at 7:15, which is just next door, thankfully. But it does mean I have to get up at 6 a.m. tomorrow. So that's not crooked. But it's grand. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna do a wee bit of work. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna yawn in your face, very sorry. I guess I'm serious sleeping. Because I slept well enough last night, but I kept waking up at random times. So when I was asleep, I was really asleep, but I did wake up repeatedly. But I've had a beautiful day, a wonderful, wonderful day. Really good day with my friend. And it was just really good. We haven't had proper chats like that before, and it was just nice having the proper chats and having good chuckles and sharing all the stories. It was really nice. So that was amazing. Got another bed. Hello. We're back to being tourists. Conference day is over. Conference day is, plural. We're back to being tourists again, so we're gonna go check out some more shops. and go up the rocky steps and take pictures with Balboa and stuff. Yeah, and do exactly what Kim did, basically. Although, no running, but it's going to be fun. It's such a heartbeat pounding. We've been really sneaky and a wee bit lazy, and we've just stood outside Liberty Bell to take pictures, and it's cool. And we've got some old pictures going to all old buildings. And the story. If you make no promise. So, got some things. She's a very bad influence. I'm entirely blaming you. I spent so much.
I'm an enabler, I'm sorry.
I spent so much. I've already been upgraded to VIB. That's the way these things happen, people. But we're now going to find a yarn shop.
A yarn shop.
Yeah. For an alternative view. There's this beautiful little square, and there's big ass buildings all around. It's rather cool. I'm not taking footage of you taking pictures. Okay, people, I have a mission for you. I've just taken some footage of those leaves. They're very peculiar looking. We don't know what it is. So, if you can tell us what tree that is, or what... I was going to say what brand. That is clearly not what I meant. Or breed, or whatever that tree is. That would be really cool.
It's green.
Oh, yes, the light's green. And the leaves are green, too. Find the rocky steps. We're not running it, but you know, we're gonna walk up the steps. It's gonna be good. They all hear the thunder, dream about the past, but going on. Woo! We're officially Rockies now, you know, clearly. It's fine. To wrap up this vlog here. I'm still in Philadelphia. I leave tomorrow. So it's been interesting. I've not actually had a chat, so I came in after wandering around with Kim. We had such an awesome day. It was really good. We were talking about this, like, I'm so disappointed I didn't hang out more with her when I was in Brighton, but just one of these things. But yeah, I had a really good time catching up with Kim, and we did all the shopping. You may have noticed that I mentioned earlier I went to Sephora. So, I may have... This is a very small bag. However, it is rammed to the eyeballs. I've got some Anastasia stuff. I've got some of the Sephora masks. Hopefully you can see me. I also got some of the mini sets. I'm not going to show you them properly because I will do like a haul because I got some high-end bits. I'm going to stop because I'm just going to end up showing you everything. High-end bits. I also obviously went to the drugstore. I'm wearing one of the mascaras now. The mascara that I got from Hema. It's not good for long-term wear at all because it smudges like really badly under my eyes, which is just not what you need. Doesn't help that the people I was talking to was crying laughing, so it ended up smudging even more. But yeah, it smudges really badly, so that's the thing. Had that really nice Philly cheese stick. So yes, I've got some drugstore makeup too, so I'm gonna do like a US haul. I seem to be doing one haul after the other lately. I'm very sorry, but I'll try and space it out a bit more. Had a really nice Philly cheese stick. It is a gluten-free bun, and oh my god, it tasted like a brioche bun, but it wasn't. It was gluten-free, and it was awesome. And it was nice hanging out with, I was there with Rich, Sarah, his partner, girlfriend, wife. They've been together for donkeys. And Kim. And then we went round and had a few drinks. Literally just had two Baileys with Martin and Ash and Steph, as well as the people I was already with. Now I'm just back at the hotel. I'm going to yawn. Excuse me. I'm going to start organizing stuff so I can pack up and figure out what I'm wearing tomorrow to make sure I have enough room in my trunk. I know I have enough weight because I only had like 11 kilos. The more the bag was kind of stuffed, it's because jumpers. But I should have a couple of kilos spare, which is good because that's the shopping. I also bought some comics as well. I'm so excited to just read comics and stuff on the way back. I have a video or two to edit, which I might get on with and do now. After I do a bit of a dry run, I'm gonna go take my face off and just chill out. Hopefully you've enjoyed seeing snippets from Philly. And enjoyed the latest vlog. I'm aware I've not been as hot on it in sharing and online and all that kind of jazz, but you know, work took priority, so. But yes, I have thoroughly enjoyed my time here in Philly. It has been awesome. And I met some really epic people, like in person. You know these people online and then you get chatted with them in person. And, because if you're interested in software testing, Test Bash from Ministry of Testing is one of the better software testing conferences. I'm aware I come across as biased, but I've always attended them because they were really good community based, really good information. And just generally had really good, I've been to other conferences and they just don't hit the mark. So I was always delighted that I now work with Ministry of Testing. But yeah, the Test Bash was amazing. There was just so many excellent, excellent people. And it was so nice to catch up with friends. And now that I'm going to more of the Test Bashes, I'm getting to know more of the people because I've always been just part of the community and only known a handful. The more you know people online, it's just a very different perspective. Yes, it has been awesome, and I've had a really awesome time. My first time in America, it's been just so cool. Like the amount of times me and Kim were just walking along being like, that's so American. We're like, yeah, we are in America. So there was that. But yeah, it's just been such a fantastic time, such a very fantastic time. So I need to get myself in order, get packed up, and get back to life, normal life. Tomorrow I need to pick up a one wee present I forgot to get today because it completely slipped my mind, so I'm going to pop out and get it tomorrow. And I have to get some things for husband as well. I'm going to get him a big ass bag of M&Ms and do that. So that's tomorrow's mission. I don't fly until 7:40, so hopefully I get this up. If not, it'll go up when it goes up. I'm very sorry, it'll appear on one of the Sundays. Yeah, I will talk to you very soon. Thanks a million for watching. Please like, please subscribe, please tell all of your friends, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.